Hi friends, this is Juhi. Welcome to Book Island, where I make book related videos. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to stay connected. Today I am going to review The Silent Patient by Michaelides. So without any delay, let's start the review. Before focusing on the book, I would like to say a few words about the author. So Michaelides is a British Cypriot author and screenwriter. His debut novel, The Silent Patient, has been sold over 39 territories worldwide. On his writing the novel, he commented that he was disillusioned as a screenwriter as he kept seeing that scripts being mangled at production. So out of frustration, he started writing the novel. And before finalizing the final draft, he wrote it almost 50 times. Now let's come to the book. The Silent Patient is a psychological thriller novel. Upon its release, it was listed at number 1 in New York Times bestseller list. The plot mainly rounds around two characters, Alicia the Silent Patient and her psychotherapist Theo. Alicia was a famous painter who was living happily with her husband Gabriel, a fashion photographer who loved her and cared for her well-being. They were living their seemingly perfect life in a large house at one of the most desirable areas of London. But one evening, when Gabriel came late from his work, he was shot many a times in his face, and Alicia was held guilty of murdering her husband. After the incident, Alicia never uttered a single word. She was admitted to a secured forensic mental health unit called Grove due to the plea of diminished responsibility. Now Theo Favor, who himself has a complicated life, is a psychotherapist who has keen interest on Alicia's case. So he applies for a position at Grove, though it was a sinking ship, leaving his promising job and get hired. He takes charge of Alicia to help her to get back to normal life and reveal the truth behind the murder. Now the mysteries are, will Theo be able to bring Alicia back to life? If she ever talks, what will she say? If she admits that she had done the murder, then what was the motive behind it? If she reveals that she didn't murder her husband, then why didn't she defend herself? The book cost me around 350 and the retail price is 399 in Indian rupees, and it has around 339 pages. The book is very gripping and definitely a page turner, so you can easily read it in only a few hours of reading. The novel contains reference to Greek tragedy. The author gets his inspiration for the plot from Athenian tragedy Alcestis by Euripides. The narrative structure of the novel is greatly influenced by Agatha Christie's writing style. The author has worked in a secured psychiatric facility for teenagers when he was a student of psychotherapy. So, in this novel, the author has put all his experiences gathered in that time. The language of the text is conversational. It is simple, crisp and factful. So anyone can read this novel at a very good pace. To present the plot beautifully, the author has used two perspectives, Theo's perspective and Alicia's diary. Overall, I really enjoyed the book. Goodreads rating for the book is 4.09. My rating for the book is 4.0. The book won Goodreads Choice Award for Best Mystery and Thriller of 2019. The book was second most sold book on Amazon in 2019. That's all for today. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to stay connected. I shall be meeting you in my next book related video. Till then, ta-da!